Rules are simple in an elimination match. Each fall break.
Stiff elbow will break that. That's a great fall.
Byron, a match like this is when we see how much.
Taker has him up. Here we go.
Take any shortcut to bypass a clean competition.
Hey, there's nothing.
The dead man has him up.
Undertaker's really being tested here.
Went back into the ring. He's looking for something. This could get dangerous.
Oh, boy, come on. Not the chair.
Oh, leg sweep.
Nicely done.
The dead man taking a moment to compose himself.
Big forearm.
This matchup is treacherous. Both competitors enter with no. He turns it around. And you know what's next, guys? It seems like you have to be at least a little sadistic to be victorious in a no DQ.
Is it going to be for the
half? Seat ending to this fatal four-way. In an eight-pack challenge, the rules are simple. Eight superstars in the ring.
They're
going
to kick to the gut.
This one is headed outside, guys.
Oh, no. Now that he has the kendo stick, I...
Setting up.
Oh, and a flex.
The Demon Leviathan sending a chilling message to his opponent.
Down with the vertical suplex. An unrelenting assault being brought to Bate.
Bate has to find an opening and respond.
Oh, no. This is going to be bad. Leviathan plants it.
Ridge Holland has it eliminated.
I'm not liking Ridge's odds here.
Oh, my goodness. That might have snapped a finger. He's absorbed some damage already. What are they doing here?
Trying to fight with a hurt arm is no easy task.
Oh, hip drop. Bate with a kick to the gut, double under. With a brand new champion fulfilling their destiny.
Here is your winner.
Watching this no DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no disqualification matches. How about to end this? People realize the amount of strength it takes to hurl someone like that. And returning to the ring.
Going for the run.
A throwaway slam.
Just got thrown around like a sack of you know what.
Here we go. Oh, just completely off target there.
Taking a chance, and it didn't pay off at all.
Kendo stick to the skull.
One wicked attack after another.
You better have an aptitude for pain because it just keeps coming.
Oh, and then the chest as well.
And he's taking this to the outside now. To the outside.
This could get wild.
Boom. Nice. Lesnar is overwhelmed. Lesnar is overwhelmed.
I must give credit. Catching Brock like this is an incredible challenge.
Driven into the barricade.
He wants even more out of his opponent.
He's got him scouted.
Brock managing to get some control back now.
Brock weathered the storm and wants to hail down thunder of his own.
Brock Lesnar, what power!
They got it! New champ! What a moment!
Here's your winner and new WWE Intercontinental Champion, Brock Lesnar.
That's your winner, folks. At last. After winning this title, the champion seems to be riding high.
Any champion's riding a high pole. What do you want him to skulk around, bummed that they're the best?
And that's not what I meant. Forget it. Oh, just deadlifting their opponent and tossing them aside.
It wasn't the height or distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed.
And that prevents Undertaker.
What power!
leadership can do all the talking.
Here is your winner and new WWE Heritage Champion, The Undertaker.
What a turn of events.
One reign ends and another begins.
We really are looking at a new era, Cole. Soak it in.
Bell rings and we are off in this no disqualification.
A competitor
has been single leg into the ankle lock.
And he may complete his grip slipping in. So he releases the hold.
Still was able to produce some considerable damage, though.
There's some power behind that punch. My, oh my, what elevation.
You know, I have to ask Cole.
Miranda picks the leg, looking to end this hit.
He let it go.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
A back suplex right onto the apron.
Hitting the edge of the ring like that can do some lasting damage to the body.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
And he gets set back into the ring.
Has to call him.
Here is your winner, Kurt Angle.
There you have it, the superstar who beat the numbers game here tonight. Action underway in this elimination match, and we begin with Braun.
Braun Breaker has been eliminated.
Celebration imminent for Nakamura.
Kokita Clutch.
Kokita Clutch is in. Time to go night-night.
This will win the match.
He's got the shoulders down.
Wait, now why? Byron, what's the sense in this decision?
I don't have an answer, Michael. If you can put him away, you should put him away.
Scouting pays off against Nakamura.
Angle with a spectacular single leg into the ankle.
And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Kurt Angle.
And that was certainly no easy task. Byron, think of the great Iron Man matches throughout history in WWE from the first one up.
Here it comes, Michael. Will that be the deciding factor? Here it comes, Michael.
Tuck him in. It's bedtime.
Whoa! The height on the moonsault.
Not only does the standing moonsault physically hurt, but it's got to bruise the ego, too.
Up high.
He cross body.
Throwing all caution to the wind.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Important not to lose focus this early. Don't let the early knocks throw you off your game.
Here it comes, Michael.
That's got to end it this time around.
Wow, look at that agility. He's just getting thrown around out here.
He can't just think of riding this out. He has to get on offense.
He's returning fire.
Brief sign of adrenaline. Uh-oh.
Just caught him. It's
all academic at this point.
Set up for a second time.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Knee meets face. This one has to be over.
Oh, my God.
stomp to the arm.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
And here comes Old Faithful. The steel chair is in hand.
A well-timed punch.
Uh-oh.
About to hit rock bottom.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
A drop kick in the corner.
Perfectly executed.
Attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
Kick gets caught
and responds with a counter of their own.
Boom. And an uppercut.
This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
Down by the DDT.
He's on his heels a bit now.
Considering how much time is left on the clock, I am shocked it took this long for the signs of fatigue to really set in.
The Rack Attack coming! 2.0!
Oh!
That should strike fear in your opponent.
Just keeps coming.
This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Just a ruthless assault in the corner.
Is this ever gonna end?
I hope not.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass.
Are we about to see it again?
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
Oh, look at this.
I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table.
This is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
And finds a counter.
One way to bring your opponent to their feet.
A nasty shot to follow.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
Oh, man, landing awkwardly.
And he continues to attack with aggression.
Here it comes, Michael. And that proved to be enough this time. Just taunting him with the chair now. Aiming to injure for sure.
And the damage continues to stack up on him.
Yeah, he's being faced with adversity here.
Quick shot to the throat in the midsection.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Smart strategy, attack the knee.
Caught in a bad position here.
His face first.
This competitor has something bad in mind.
He's one step ahead there.
Here it comes, Michael.
We can't take any more of that. This must be over.
Here it comes, Michael. Amazingly executed once more.
Setting up neck breaker position.
Forward to the back.
match.
Pulled off an outstanding surge at exactly the right time.
He's going back to the well.
Yes. That's going to hurt.
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends? Trying to go for it again.
Got to be the one.
No.
Somersault punch.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well. Man, that was nasty.
They weren't that good looking anyway.
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Pow! What a shot.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
And you can see the anguish coming through.
Usually the adrenaline of competing masks. And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hold.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy, but it might work. Out of the armbar. Grip of the nose.
Oh! Missed. And the possibility for serious injury just went way up.
These superstars are starting to get very imaginative right now. You have to think someone's looking at that stage and getting some dark thoughts.
They must be asking themselves continually as well. Is the pain too much?
And he's endeavored so much thus far. I guarantee he won't quit right now.
Intensity.
As we can only see, it's only getting worse by the second, Michael.
And a slap, too. You know all you want, he's just...
Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things. Inverted DDT!
These superstars are showing no concern for their own well-being. All that matters to them right now is doing as much damage to one another as possible.
Now,
this time limit expires, and we have a draw.